five stories high. Five stories high in the middle of London. In the middle of London. We'll be right back.
sit beside them in school. Helpless cats with man. There's no way to start the day. I used to say the racing through English. What were you doing when we're racing through mathematics? Where were you when we're racing through English?
Soundtracks and Vodaman's hands. film, repeat that film, play that film, repeat that film. Berlin, Alexander Pants.
Of you, we're part.
soul. I'm drowning in the screen. The only toy I have given my boy is a plastic horse. It could be worse, I suppose it could be worse. To be a Catholic is a curse. We'll be right back.
not sentimental. You're not sentimental. You're not sentimental. You're never sentimental. You're not sentimental. You're not sentimental. You're not that soup's not rental. That soup's not rental. You're not sentimental. You're not sentimental. You're not sentimental.
Just two out of impossible three. Swayze. Patrick Swayze, Hollywood actor. I have a 2 foot high Patrick Swayze living under my bed at night. I keep him on a piece of 5 foot long nylon fishing twine, and I like him. He's a proudly formed little man with his head in perfect proportion to his body. Every second night at random, you know what I mean, with a Staedtler clear, Staedtler plastic 24 inch ruler, cause he's 24 inches long, so I measure him with a ruler, and if he's grown he's in trouble, and if he's grown he's in trouble, then it's crazy. My favorite is when my mom went to John Lewis and picked up a pattern to make into a white Elvis jumpsuit. And this Elvis jumpsuit is 2 feet high with Swayze and rhinestones on the back. Swayze, get the bloody Elvis gear on! Gear. That's one of my favorites. Down downhill all the way. At night my friends come round. Swayze serves us cocktails wearing men's but women's suspenders and stockings and stilettos. Cause that's what I tell him to wear. Swayze! And after that we wrap them up in gaffer tape. Swayze, it's past the parcel. You're the parcel, you're the prize. Interesting. It's just a little 2 feet high Patrick Swayze. It's just a little 24 inch high Hollywood actor. Doesn't really interest us anymore.
Thank you. sexy in a bad way, and too sexy for my dad. It's too sexy in a bad way, and too sexy for my dad.
the last one. Every second night at random, you know what I mean? With a clear clear plastic Staedtler 24 inch Staedtler ruler. Cause he's 24 inches high, so I measure him with a ruler. And if he's grown, he's in trouble. And if he's grown, he's in trouble.
Oh, Swayze, you've grown. Oh, Swayze, you've grown.
But my favorite is the Elvis gear. My favorite is when my mum went to John Lewis and picked up a pattern to make into a white Elvis jumpsuit. And this Elvis jumpsuit is 2 feet high, with Swayze and rhinestones on the back.
Oh, Swayze, get the blue Elvis gear on now.
Yeah, I like the Elvis gear, that's one of my favorites. Now downhill all the way. At night my friends come round. Swayze serves us cocktails wearing men's but women's suspenders and stockings and stilettos. Cause that's what I tell him to wear. Yeah, that's what I tell him to wear.
Oh, Swayze, where the hell's my gin and tonic and Bloody Mary?
Get the gaffer tape out. And after that we wrap them up in gaffer tape.
Swayze, it's pass the parcel. You're the parcel, you're the
interesting.
Oh, I meant the first time I
just a little 24 inch high Patrick Swayze.